The Careers Internship Program at EarthScope is a program that is designed to give graduate students, but also some undergraduate students, the opportunity to explore something they're not going to get at their home institution, which is a glimpse at science outside of academia. What would that look like for you? So if you want to work in a nonprofit, what sort of skills do you need to work in a nonprofit? It provides you with mentorship because you would be working with a staff member on a project that we need actual help with. It's guaranteed to be not busy work because we need help. So it's an opportunity for you to just get your feet wet, get paid. EarthScope has a variety of different types of internship programs, and some of those are research internships. So if you want to work with other types of students, the opportunity is definitely there for you.
These paid internships can relate to work across our organization, from engineering in the field or on the bench, to software development, or data science, or education and outreach. So look at our website to see the current openings.
My job title was science communication intern. We got to work on a large variety of projects over the summer. We got to write news articles that were based off of scientific findings. We also got to make TikToks. I got experience in video editing.
I think the coolest thing was that we had the opportunity to do so many different types of projects, and you could kind of pick and choose what projects you wanted to do depending on your interests, as well as just what kind of skills you wanted to learn.
We were really mentored really well and were trained really well.
It was also cool because it was a remote internship, so for those of you who want that remote option, it's a great opportunity.
I was a career intern and I did educational and data resources. So most of what I did was updating some EarthScope educational modules available on their website. So I thought it was really great that the career internships specifically were remote, so we could do them for anywhere. They were really accessible. But also I gained a lot of computer skills, some GIS skills, and just how to communicate science in an educational way to anywhere from high schoolers to upper graduate students, and that was really beneficial. Everybody at EarthScope was really great, so it was wonderful to be able to network like this.
You'll work with a mentor and with other EarthScope staff to apply your skills and learn new ones as you take on valuable projects for us. EarthScope is a nonprofit that is funded by the National Science Foundation to operate its facilities supporting geophysical research. We provide instruments like precision seismometers and GPS kits for researchers to use, maintain stations in permanent networks like the Global Seismographic Network and the GPS Network of the Americas, archive data to provide access, and create resources for education and outreach. The science we support ranges from earthquake and volcano hazards to weather and climate, water resources, and more.
We really do try to keep track of our interns in terms of what you're doing in the community. We definitely like to support you on your next steps. So if there's something appropriate at our organization that you apply for, we already know you, we already love you, we're definitely going to champion you as a potential employee. We also will put you in contact with other members of our consortium, especially if it's something that you're interested in.